The 8 members of Virginia Task Force 2 team are back in Hampton Roads. They returned around 12:30 yesterday afternoon, and they spent most of July in Vermont. That was to respond to storms and flooding out there. And from all of us here at WAVY TV 10, we are so glad you made it home safely, and welcome back.